Celebrity Insider. For the longest time, it seemed as though Hank and Kendra were able to keep things cordial for the sake of their children. However, that doesn't appear to be the case anymore. After Kendra Wilkinson and Hank Basket broke up back in April of this year, the model took to social media today, Tuesday, June 5, to make some surprising and perhaps even shocking declarations about her ex-husband, Mr. Basket. The reality star wrote in her now-deleted tweets, "Please tell him to leave me alone and stop." Kendra explains in her social media posts that Hank supposedly blamed her for the end of his football career. And she also referenced the affair that he had with a transgender model while she was 8 months pregnant. At the time of his alleged infidelity, Wilkinson was pregnant with their daughter who is now 3 years old, Elijah Mary. The ex-model goes on to insinuate in her tweets that her former spouse began recording her. She wrote, "Recording me is my trigger." In a report from People magazine, the publication claims she and Basket were living together in the same house despite filing for divorce, obviously a recipe for disaster. Check out her posts below. An insider who sat down with us previously said, "Hank hasn't left the house and it doesn't look like he will be leaving anytime soon." Moreover, another source said that a reconciliation was possible. But it looks like the ship has sailed. Just a few moments after Wilkinson told her fans of the dispute on Twitter, she apologized for it, stating, "When I was being recorded I felt threatened. Have a good day." As it was noted at the beginning of the article, Hank and Kendra broke up back in April of this year after their marriage was plagued with problems and allegations of infidelity.